Right here along the east bank of the Brazos River stands a memorial created in honor of Doris Miller. A remaining $76,000 is still needed, and the Cultural Arts of Waco hosted a gospel concert to raise funds and to honor who many would call hero.
The event was called a gospel explosion, and members of the Miller family were in attendance. They shared how they felt about this very special moment.
We appreciate what you all are doing, bringing his name alive, bringing our American Texas hero home.
It's like a rock. You build it and you build it till it come to a stone, you know. You just keep on and adding on. And I think that's one of the most important things for us, and especially the young people, is to have something to do and somewhere to go.
The legacy of Doris Miller, whose 100th birthday is being celebrated, continues to live on. Miller is a Waco-born sailor and known for the bravery he displayed while in battle. Grabbing a gun without any real training, he fired at the Japanese warplane, saving lives as he carried the wounded to safety. And he was the first African-American to be awarded the Navy Cross in 1942 for his bravery during Pearl Harbor.
He unknowingly was actually a quiet leader of the civil rights movement.
Waco has always celebrated Doris Miller, but we now are celebrating with a unique memorial in this country.
It's American history, and he's a Wacoan, and what he did during the time in which he did it should be commemorated, and it should be a part of our history.
His memory will never be forgotten.
He was all of our heroes. If it wasn't for him, we wouldn't be here.
Reporting for Lariat TV News, I'm Kennedy Dendy.